Turtle, and the winning reward I got from the Creator Turf. As I participated in last season of Creator Turf, so finally in Lords Mobile official Discord, the winner list is out of Creator Turf event season number 22. And thanks to support of you guys that I won the 3 reward in last Creator Turf event. First reward I won is Senior Creator View Prize Tier 3 reward. That is the highest reward you can win in video creation or Creator Turf event. For that reward, I will get 100k gems and a $100 pack. Second reward I won is Outstanding Prize. For that reward, you can win $20 pack and 10k gems or 20k gems. And third reward I won is Participant Prize. The amount of prize I won is 2, so I will get 12k gems for this. So the total reward I won is around 125k gems. So the total amount of reward I won from Creator Turf is around 110k gems plus $125 pack. But the IGG guys gave me only 17k gems and a $100 bootcamp pack. I will still get a $20 pack and 100k gems. So I contact with IGG using live chat in settings, and so I will get a $20 pack and 100k gems later. This is sometimes happens because the reward you will get from Creator Turf is system generated. So you can talk to IGG guys and they help very fast. You can see the reward collection of my Creator Turf I collected from doing all of the Creator Turf till now. That is up to 500k gems and $300 pack I won from Creator Turf. Currently a new season of Creator Turf event is on Creator Turf event 23. You can just go to news and participate in the event. The Creator Turf event season 23 is on till 15 February. To participate in Creator Turf event, you need to make a picture to participate on picture event, or if you want to participate on video event, you need to make a video. That is, the length of the video need to be more than 1 minute. You can fill the form. It's very simple. You have to just put your email link and Discord with your screenshot of your social media, and you can submit, and you can win submission prize speed up 60 minutes into 10 of training speed up. And don't forget to use hashtag LostMobile in description of your video or picture you post in social media. Because of this, many people got disqualified. Also, this is very necessary that your video must be more than 1 minute long. Participation prize of the Creator Turf event is 3000 gems for per video. You can win one of the maximum prize in one day. Even you can submit 10 videos in one day, but reward you can only win one at a time in one day. So let's talk about how you can get more and more views and won the outstanding reward of Creator Turf. So the first thing that will help you to get views is your content. You need to make your content very attractive, beautiful, so people will like the thumbnail of the video. If you upload on social media like YouTube, you need to upload a very attractive thumbnail that is describe your video, so the people will come to your video. Also, you need to select a very good topic, that is a current topic you can select, or the useful topic from Lords Mobile, so the people can watch. Also, you need to work on your title and description at the same time in of the video or your post in social media, so you can connect with more people. You can use hashtags to connect with more audience in your social media's post. I will come with more help videos and more entertaining videos of Lost Mobile in this channel. So till then, keep watching one and only channel, Evil Aladdin. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.